It's very simple to find your IP address on your Roku player. Just go into your menu, go down to settings, then go down to your network, enter, and there it is. It's going to show your IP address. Simple as that. Hope that helps you. Have a good day and God bless.